On this episode of the Key Group's Friday feature, we wanted to say a special thank you to all of the men and women who gave the ultimate sacrifice for us and our country. There's a popular saying that freedom don't come free, and we live by that every day. Dan and I would like to formally thank everybody who has not only made the sacrifice, but family members who have had people make the ultimate sacrifice so that we can all live free in the United States of America.
If tomorrow all the things were gone, I'd work for all my life, and I had to start again with just my children and my wife. I thank my lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom and they can't take that away. And I'm proud to be an American, and I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today, 'cause there ain't no doubt I love this land. God bless the USA. From the lakes of Minnesota to the hills of Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining sea, from Detroit down to Houston and New York to LA, well, there's pride in every American heart, and it's time we stand and say,
so from our family to yours, we just want to say thanks, and we hope you all have a safe and enjoyable Memorial Day holiday.